He disappeared. See, you scared him.
What are they doing? Here. You heard me?
Yeah, I'm watching. I'm filming.
I'm Harry.
I'm Jason.
How you doing, everyone?
Good. The Rasmanian.
What?
So, I'm Harry, Commodore Harry. This is Captain Rob.
Hello.
Hey, Rob.
All right, I'm good.
Captain Nil. Captain Dirk. We have Captain Publicity there.
Where's and Publicity?
He's over there.
What's he doing?
So, where are you?
We're in Orchard Beach.
Canoeing? Orchard Beach?
Does this look like a typical La Playa?
No.
Here.
Points of contact. Stayed low. She held on to the canoe. canoe, did she have anything in her hands?
No.
That was good. How do we get out? Great, very good. Thank you. A round of applause.
No.
Okay, it happens every time someone stands up in the canoe. Okay? Just because you're close to shore, don't slack off. We're going to do exactly what Maribel just showed us, okay? There's a wind, so just be mindful there's a wind and there's a current coming. You can use that, all right? So we're just going to stay to the shore on the right.
Say it again.
Wait, I'm missing.
I was looking for a break.
No, I signed them. I signed them the most.
I know the birth plan overhead.
No, there's
go check it out, Jeremy. Go check it out.
Oh, I have a question. Do you see that bird that is in the wolf?
Yeah, that's a
heron.
Yeah, heron. Ain't too bad. It's fine.
No, it's gonna come.
The big wake.
It bounces off the wall. It's not big. I just rather. Try to go straight. publicity. Come over here for a minute.
You good up here? Did you see the bird when he flew off?
Beautiful.
This river is Turo.
What's that?
Turo.
This is it's a tidal river, a tidal stream, and it connects the Harlem River, which is not actually a river also, it's really a tidal stream, and the East River, which is not really a river, it's a tidal stream. It's connected to the ocean. When I say tidal, it means it's connected to the ocean water. So this water is salty.
Boys fish here.
There's fish, uh-huh. There's a lot more fish than there used to be, because the water's cleaner than it used to be. They're fish, and there used to be oysters all over the surrounding all of New York City. All this water used to have millions and millions of oysters. People used to live off of them. They used to eat them. What do you think, Mariluz? What's that?
It's great.
You like it?
Yeah, it's fresh air.
Yeah, it's pretty, it's relaxing, isn't it?
Yeah. I think like big boats.
Okay, I'm gonna paddle it up ahead now. Okay. I'm not filming that. We will. You can touch the water, yeah. You get by, okay.
That's it. We don't know how strong the current is there. It'll be fun, though.
We can actually paddle against it, yeah.
This is salt water, right?
Yep.
Salt water, yep.
Okay, we're good, Dirk. Thanks. Portage in the Bronx River.
Bronx Portage.
Kill. Portage in the Bronx Kill. Take two. Portage in the Bronx Kill. Portaging on the Bronx Kill. Portaging on the Bronx Kill. Here we are, portaging on the Bronx Kill.
Good job. Do it again.
One, two, three, on.
Whoa!
Sunlight.
Whoa, the sunlight streaming in. That was pretty. Can you hold it up for the camera?
Yeah, you can see it. Get out of the canoe and go see it.
But careful, this walk's a little slippery.
No, I want you to stay in the kayak. You're doing great. You're doing good.
Why?
Come back. Who's paddling? You know how to paddle.
Who else is going
to
grab it? You?
Me?
Okay, you.
Where are you from there?
Hold it from behind. Look at you, by yourself.
I'm scared of you. Paddling,
wait,
girl, paddling.
You grab it from me and then give it to her. Here, someone take it from me.
Somebody.
Oh, you want me and then give it to her?
Yeah, my picture moment is over.
Are we gonna cook it?
No.
No, I'm gonna release
them. She's ready.
She's
like, you can have some sushi right now if you want.
I can bring the crab over to you if you don't want to get your shoes wet. I can bring it over to you if you want to see it.
Hold it in front of your jacket.
Okay.
So that the yellow is like the background. Smile again.
You want to come out for the picture? Okay, hold on.
I'll go over. You might be out of time. Is it flashes now? Is it?
Yeah, do you want to hold it? She's like, no.
Do you? You want to hold it? Oh, she wants to hold it.
You said down.
You know how to grab it, right? Huh? No, it's alive.
No, he's very much alive. Very much alive.
You have to grab
it.
Oh my God, oh my God, it's moving, moving. I don't know how to pass it.
Here. Can you hold it? Just hold it on the back.
Take the picture quickly.
Don't hold it too hard.
Who wants the picture?
Don't hold it too hard. You can hold it on the back like that. The shell.
And hold him in the middle, otherwise he'll pinch.
Or her.
In the middle? Maybe you have to put it in the middle?
Yeah.
You got it. I think she or here is hurting because she's not
fighting.
She's feeling a pinch of the shell.
Oh. Take it. So don't hold it too hard.
Yeah, I think she might want to put her back in the water.
Oh,
I'm sorry, dear. I'm sorry, dear.
Sorry.
It'll be okay.
You said she's scared?
It'll be okay. She'll be all right.
Did he crush
her?
No, she's all right.
She's scared?
Well, I think she's got a soft shell still. Because they change shells, you know.
I used to have a hermit crab as a pet.
Can I take her?
No, okay. I'll send the boat back.
Here, you got her.
Are you going to take her? Check this here
out. Silly?
Let's go west. Please.
It's right here. I think so.
I think we killed her.
No, she's not killed. She's just hurting a little bit. Because she's got a soft shell, so we squeezed her insides a bit.
You're gonna go with Robin.
No.
Right? Yeah. Is it still alive?
Oh sure, of course she is. But she's really chilling out. She's not.
What about us?
No, I'll take the black one. You take the red one.
It's like if your ribs were soft and
she made a noise?
No, she's fine. She's all right.
Let's put it somewhere else though. Oh, yeah, it's good. Oh, it's got...